In the east of England, we have very flat, well-drained, fertile soil that accounts for half of the food production for England.
So agriculture is really important for the eastern region because of the amount of jobs and employment that we can provide to local people here and the contribution that we can make to the economy with the healthy produce that we're making on our fertile soils.
Well, there are lots of factors coming together that are going to affect global food production. Climate change, recruiting workers for farms and factories, and an ageing population all have an effect on ensuring we have food for the future. Technology is where we can find solutions to do this without damaging the environment.
The links between the university and GEES go back many years with many successful projects being run. The work that we've done together is focused on areas of expertise that we don't have internally in our in-house, which means it's great for us to be able to work with university colleagues.
We've worked in areas like supply chain management, computer vision to detect the maturity of crops, and also most recently in robotic harvesting.
So we're really excited about the links and the projects that we're running with the university, as we believe we're tackling a crucial problem in agriculture, which is a skills shortage in robotics, autonomous systems, AI, machine learning, areas that we believe will be really fundamental in improving the productivity of agriculture in the future. We know as farmers that it's very important that we are managing our environmental stewardship so that we can farm safely and productively in the future.